and it's brought to you.
We're getting ready for the divisional.
Now a first down throw, Watson. So they got that one, Charles, against the center.
And let's remember how difficult it is for the center, because remember, he's got to snap the ball to put the ball in motion.
Whoever wins is going to take on Baltimore.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. The job becomes twice as difficult now. Second and 20. Here's Watson. First catch of the divisional round goes for a first down. He had five catches last week in their wild card win. Chubb on the counter. And he went nowhere. He went backwards. Back to the 43. Stopped and handed a loss by Willie Gay that time. So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. That's into the hands of Donovan Peoples-Jones. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. His first catch of the divisional round goes for a first down. He had five catches last week in a wild card win. 14-0 to score. This is the NFL. The start of the second quarter, and it's the Browns in control of the football. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Back to throw, Watson. That's out to Chubb complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 36.
Somebody in the NFC.
To throw is Watson.
Yeah, I already know that the 49ers are winning against the Cowboys. I already know.
And a throw behind his man, he missed him incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Here's Watson. Down, it's Watson. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone. And he's certainly not a guy that drops that football very often.
Indeed, because that's a bit of a surprise. I know he's in the middle of some traffic and people, bodies all around him, but he usually has the focus to haul that one in.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
I know we're just in the second quarter and there's a ways to go in this game, but that's his second drop. I'm wondering if that's a little bit of an alarm bell for them.
from before he brought it in. And it'll take this beyond the line of scrimmage as he slides to a hole. The decision to tuck and run gets him three, but that's not enough. Now it's fourth. Here's Corey Bohorquez to punt this thing away. He'll send this one into the Midwestern air, and it's a good one. Take it in at the 22. There he goes, right side.
Touchdown.
All the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Mark that down as a punt return of 78 yards. And the Chiefs.
This is.
On first and 10, Watson. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football, but it's picked up by the Chiefs. But he has brought this one back. A fumble recovery for the Chiefs touch.
Oh.
Watson on first down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. It's going the other way. And he has brought this one back. A fumble recovery for the Chiefs. It away. This is fielded at the 27.
Tona, here he goes. Oh my gosh.
Well, that looked for a second like he might take it all the way, but as it stands, it's still.
He dropped it and it went into Watson's hands.
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he's brought down, giving this one up to about the 35. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get your reset. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Another pass attempt, another incompletion, and they're just a little over 100 yards passing here in this game, so defensively,
pretty good job.
Pack your
bags for the next season.
Definitely, because they were never really able to get the ball in the hands of their playmakers. So a lot of credit to the defensive game plan, and especially the execution.
The broken tackle, but couldn't create much space. Down just beyond the 35. Here now at third down and 8. this is what this game's become now. You just go deep, see if we can get something to go our way.
Yeah, not the most creative or most inventive play call there, but not much has worked for them throughout this game. They're almost at a loss about what to dial up.
He can't get him down. Call that a 46-yard punt, though they did get 9 back on the return.
The 49-10. We got a chance to go to the... Oh, last time we faced the Ravens, we lost. By 1 point. We lost by 1 point in the championship. Chiefs usually score 17 points in the entire game in the actual game.
Jackson on a give to Dobbins. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage.
Marshall Bryce, Lamar Jackson ain't running the ball. He usually does.
Throwing is Jackson.
The Falcons.
Throwing now, Jackson on first down. They can't find anywhere to go with it, and it goes down. Buried by multiple defenders on the drive's first play.
And he's
back on a second and 12. A give up the middle to Dobbins.
Superbowl.
Here on the run and now Here's Jackson. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. The passing game not in sync here only.
Raylings.
Here's Jordan Stout now.
Pressure coming against fourth down.
He's a man here in this first half as he gets it away. And this is taken at the 23. Nice little juke.
That shouldn't have been a pick right there.
Awful start, but also not the sharpest of starts.
No, I would agree with that, but if you're confident,
I'm surprised he ain't running the ball.
You have to be. You just act like there's something wrong with the wind currents or something.
Jackson hit, and he lost the football. This ball recovered by the offense, but remember, they cannot advance it here in the final 2 minutes of the half. So this will be blown dead, and it'll come back to the spot of the fumble. Third down, here's Dobbins. And he gets to the 29-yard line, brought down there. Call it a gain of four, but not enough. The punt team going to need to be summoned here on fourth down. Fourth down, and out comes Jordan Stout here to punt. Averaging 50 yards a boot so far as this one's away. Fielding just inside the 20. And 10. Here's Mahomes. He finds Ross right side. It's complete. And it goes across midfield and inside the 45. It's a first down. His fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half. They go play fake. Mahomes going deep downfield for Ross. Play action. Now Mahomes going deep downfield for Ross. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. Now a second and 10. Play action. Now it's Mahomes going deep downfield for Ross. Ross is taken in. It's complete. And in for the Chiefs touchdown.
Isaiah Rapoceco.
And the first play of the drive goes to McKinnon. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
It's time for them to be good teammates right here. What I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
There he goes offside.
Before the second half. Which one will lift the Lamar Hunt Trophy? To find out, let's go back out to Brandon in charge.
We're back now in KC. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And that's caught. It's Kelsey. Touchdown, Kansas City.
first and 10. It's Edwards-Helaire with it. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. Trying to escape the shadow of their goalpost. That helped. 10 yards. First down. From the gun, they will run McKinnon. And not much here as he'll get it to the 11, maybe the 12-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. Coming up on the final 2.5 minutes. And boy, has it been fun to watch this offense operate. Quite the display, and now they look to... And he works through. Still on his feet. Off to the races. Moving inside the 20. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown. Going to throw it here. And left side, it's complete. And all the way inside the 15.
You can't do it, Chief.
First and 10. Mahomes now to throw. Escaping the pressure right. This one is stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and 2.
I do think it's fair to say they were caught off guard a little bit. We decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit, they recovered in time to deny him the first down yardage. But it's only second and short, so that run is still likely to lead to a new set of downs.
And inside the 5 here before he's out of bounds.
He can kneel it.
When in doubt, do it yourself as he keeps it for 3 and a first down.
You can dislike the Chiefs. You can disrespect the Chiefs. You're going to have to deal with the Chiefs.
The Chiefs are AFC champs as we say goodbye, everyone.
MVP is Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes.
Madden Football is the home of the Superbowl, and this historic matchup is brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Falcons and the...
First down, Mahomes. Open man is Ross complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes. it across the 40-yard line. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And Charles, one of the big stories this week, the head coach of this offense seeking his third Super Bowl title, he is no stranger to the big game.
He's not a stranger to it at all. In fact, I think he's very comfortable with the stage that is the Super Bowl. We know it hasn't all been roses for him because he's had a share of disappointment. But just when we write him off, his guys always seem to deliver.
It's caught inside the 25. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. On play action, it's Mahomes.
Bro!
He's going to be off the mark, too far out in front.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they tried to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
The give. Now Mahomes going deep downfield for Ross. And that's caught inside the 35. And he steps out of bounds, but not before he gets inside the 35. A big play there for KC. 44 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. That one into the hands of Tony downfield. Touchdown. Mahomes now on first down. Got a man open, it's Ross. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down. Mahomes going to throw. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
But one thing we certainly know, he likes to take those risks deep downfield during games, coverage or not. The coverage was there on that one. No catch, but he's also fortunate. No turnover either.
Going deep downfield. First down is Mahomes. That's complete. It's Travis Kelce. Look at the big man rumble. Travis Kelce. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Indeed, trying to run it out as they start on the ground. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. They'll keep it on the ground again here. Breaks through the contact. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. On first and 10, here's Pacheco. Oh, yeah. Oh, he shreds a tackle. He's got some space. And he's in for the touchdown. Mahomes now on first down. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Following the incomplete pass, here they go again. Second and 10 from the 25. Now Mahomes. Crossing now complete to Ross. And now off to Rice's down the right side. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Oh, he's got a man wide open and complete. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first? Now here's Mahomes.
I tell you.
It's Kelsey on the ground. But he's got this down to the 35. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit, and another first down. Throwing now is Mahomes. To throw, it's Mahomes. Going deep downfield for Ross. And that is incomplete.
I think it's fairly safe to call this game over, but they're still trying to bomb it downfield and add to their lead. Almost makes you start to feel for the defense and root for them a little bit, too.
Going deep downfield for Ross. He's got it with the 15. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. First down, Ritter. And he works his way past the line of scrimmage and then slides to a halt. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down. Out of the gun, here's Ritter. He's got his big wide receiver complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. 7 catches for him now, and this last one, a first down.
Well, I mean, look, obviously there's no 20 or 30 point play in that playbook, but they can try to end things here on a positive note despite trailing big, and that looks like what they're trying to do here by pushing the ball down the field.
Let me throw that defensive game plan here. Just control what you can control right now. All they can control here is how their final play is developed.
Second and 10 now, it's Ritter. And drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here.
He did a fine job there not hitting it before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Now yet another incompletion here as they fail to connect on third. The punt team on now as Pinion sends this one away. This is taken at the 18. A great return there of 22 yards. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. And now here comes Kansas City. Well, partner, under the lights in primetime, this offense, they gave the nation quite a show, putting up that many points to come away with what will certainly be a memorable win for them.
And, Brandon, I think it's as simple as this. Some players, some teams, they're just meant for the big stage. And when they get a chance to play in this type of atmosphere, where all eyes are on them and all the lights are shining brightly, they show up and they show out.
Give it.
on me, that's fine, no sweat though. Been no keeping my head strong.